think the main motivation for me with this whole bodybuilding experience is knowing that there's no such thing as the perfect body. But I'm gonna chase it as hard as I can.
And I